Coming out to re-record this. So basically what I was talking about was part two, a little quick little segment I want to discuss as far as the disparities between circumcision. Like, there seems to be a global outcry for female circumcision, you know what I'm saying? We think that we're very antagonistic and very adamant when it comes to female circumcision. You know what I'm saying? I think, like, okay, I feel that. But I'm wondering, like, why isn't that same level of ferocity geared towards male circumcision? You know what I'm saying? I think that there are different standards that exist for males and females that should naturally be there. You know what I'm saying? I agree with that. There are certain things that are for men that aren't for women, and vice versa. But I think in this instance of circumcision, I think what's good for the goose is good for the gander. So if we feel that female circumcision is an aberration and something that is decadent and backwards and things like that, I think that same level of concern and aversion should be done to a male circumcision. You know, and that's really what I want to say. I want the courage that people look into the process. You know what I'm saying? And do the research for yourself. You know what I'm saying? Look into it deeper. And like I said, see that what's actually going on. Actually watch a circumcision or see a circumcised a penis that just got, you know what I'm saying, cut up, you know what I'm saying? And see what that thing look like, you know what I'm saying? And then observe that, then think about, should this be something I'm engaging in, you know what I'm saying, based upon just tradition. No real medical nothing, you know what I'm saying? Just a scientific anything. It's just a custom, you know what I'm saying? A social custom, you know what I'm saying? From what I've observed. It could be something out there I haven't heard about, you know what I'm saying? But from what I've seen so far, there's no scientific medical basis that will warrant that type of trauma on a young black child or any child, you know what I'm saying? So that's all I got to say on that piece. Yo, how's your boy?